600 miles to the west of Ecuador lay the Galapagos Islands. It is a place born of fire, the result of volcanic upheavals that build and shape the land.
The Galapagos are the product of one of the world's mysterious hotspots, where deep below in the Earth's interior it is hot, hotter than the surrounding Earth.
Fueled by this heat and lower density, magma or molten rock rises towards the surface. It flows through fractures already present or breaks its way upward.
Once the magma reaches the surface, it becomes lava. In the Galapagos, as in Hawaii, the lava is made of basalt, poor in silica, but rich in iron and magnesium. This type of lava flows faster and greater distances. Over time, multiple eruptions of lava create the towering and wide shield volcanoes of the Galapagos.
Here, eruptions can eject ash and rock into the air, which forms cinder, scoria, or spatter cones. The lava winds its way over land and sometimes reaches the ocean. Along the way, it creates tunnels or strange, ropey surfaces. In the Galapagos, like Hawaii, the underlying hotspot is stationary, but at the surface, the Earth's tectonic plates move and the volcanoes are transported away from the hotspot.
Eventually, the volcanoes become inactive and cool. The islands sink into the underlying mantle, and erosion and weathering wear away at the surface. Over time, vegetation takes hold and spreads across the islands. Animals arrive and populate the shores.
After millions of years, the island's volcanic origin is hidden from view.